Neutral.
You got rolls.
Looks like five rolls to you?
Yeah.
think my modification worked well. That's a whole lot simpler than digging them rows.
Yeah.
And now the rows are spaced. When I can come back, I can use the cultivator to go between them, just not as deep. As long as I plant in the center of them rows, it'll be lined up with these forks, so I should be able to cultivate. Not have to till between the rows. I don't like how close they are. I'm gonna have to move them. The outside spring on each side needs to come out. Widen the rows a little bit. They're just not hardly wide enough. The tar and the spring's cutting it too much. Making good tall rows, but they're not wide enough for me. If I can move them, each one of them, a hole or two holes, it's gonna make a difference. I should have never moved them. But I think the rest of it was a success. The plate worked out really well. Everybody got to see how it works. But all the modification, all the videos about modifying this thing does. I think it was worth it.